guys, how are we all doing? Welcome back to the channel and welcome to brand new Ice Nine Kills album release day. It is here, finally. The Silver Scream 2, Welcome to Horrorwood. Well, it was always going to happen on this channel. There was always going to be a full album reaction. I've come in from work and M is going absolutely crazy about this album. Apparently a tear album of the year already. So, because there's no music videos, we're going to use the audio from Spotify and go through it one by one. With the album the way it is set, I'm going to do the opening track, which is called Opening Night, which is only 42 seconds. And then we'll go straight in to track number one officially, Welcome to Horrorwood. Already some impressive numbers on this album. Like I say, M is going crazy saying how good this album is. I've wanted to listen to it all day. And yeah, there's some lovely, lovely features. Of course, you know, we've got Jacoby Shaddix from Papa Roach. We already know about that one. We've got one featuring Corpse Grinder. It's going to be interesting. One featuring Brandon Sather, which we know is Atreyu, and Ryan Kirby, Fit for a King. And we've got Buddy Nielsen. And I do know who that is, but for some reason I can't figure out who it is, what band he is from. But yes, anyway, it is time to get into it, people. The opening track, and then straight into track number one, Welcome to Horrorwood. Let's get the headphones on. It's going to be exciting. Here we go. It's Spencer time. It's called Opening Night.
The 13 tracks which you were about to hear were long ago hidden away, deemed too grotesque for public consumption by the American recording industry. Recently, however, they were unearthed by the homicide unit of the LAPD. These tracks would soon gain infamy as key evidence, allegedly linking Ice Nine Kills frontman Spencer Charnas to the brutal slaying of his 28-year-old fiancée. Though the original title of this disturbing collection of songs remains unknown, these cuts would forever be remembered as Welcome to Horrorwood.
Fucking awesome. And here we go, Welcome to Horrorwood. Fills the page. A classic killer completes the cast. It feels the rage. Cut to the close up, then fade to black. Sit back for the sequel of your dream. Nice. Quiet intro. Are you more bad than good? Welcome to Horrorwood. So cool, man. There we go. I've never heard Spencer go that high before. Nice, man. Kings of the Captain Chorus again.
For an establishing shot.
Oh, that's Phil. That's Phil.
Yeah.
Really well mixed, this album. Really well mixed. Oh, that fucking key's still tearing it up, man. What an opening track, man. We're not done. Damn. That's the opening track. Holy shit. I was like, oh, we're going for a nice little pleasant starting opening track on the album. No, it was nice and smooth up until a point, and then he just hit the fucking button, and then the shit came out. All hell let loose. No music video. I need music videos. I need more Spencer Purvidge. I just need to put like a big picture of him up on the screen and I'm listening to him, just be like, turn into ego. You need to write a song about me when I was Hannibal Lecter. Spencer, just like the crazy fan. I'm just there with the mask and go, hello, Clarice. But wow. That's how you open an album. Really, really is. So we had the intro, opening night, and then track number two, which is technically the first official track, is Welcome to Horrorwood. It's already had nearly 5,000 plays on each, just on Spotify alone, so God knows what it's done on YouTube and Apple Music and all them kind of places. The next track up for us, track three, is called A Rash Decision, and then we have Assault and Batteries, which you've already done on the channel. That's already done. Then Shower Scene, Funeral Derangements, we've already done, that was the last track. Rainy Day, Hip to be Scared, which we've done all three of them. Take Your Pick, The Box, What's in the Box, What's in the Box, What's in the Box Today, Worst Vacation, Ex Mortis, and Farewell to Flesh, are they all new. This album's gonna be sick, isn't it? I'm saying it's the album of the year for her. That's a big statement to make with the amount of music that's dropped this year, but there we go. We will work our way through it, people. Tracks one and two, done, dusted, in the bag. Moving swiftly on for more Spencer Porno Purvidge time. Because that man is... I put a post on Facebook before. I apologise because Ice Nine Simp is what these reactions are going to be. Ice Nine Simp. Simp for Spencer. Just the, you know... You're a straight man. Hello, I'm Spencer Charnas. I'm apparently gay now. So yeah, we will leave it there. Thank you very much for watching. Moving swiftly on, the next track will be A Rash Decision. So catch me over on that one. Catch me outside. How about that? Catch me anywhere, be Spencer. I don't give a fuck. Just turn up. And yeah, I will see you all in the next video. Thanks for watching. And yeah, bye for now.